While anyone can have a great idea for a mobile app, most of those ideas won't ever see the light of day. After all, building an app can take plenty of time and effort. Fortunately, there are a wide variety of mobile app platforms and builders that minimize or remove many of the obstacles involved in creating an app. Hi, I'm Ryan from Webiotic. In this video, we'll review the best mobile app development platforms and how to decide if you should use one. An app development platform, also called an app builder, is software that allows anyone to quickly build, test, and even deploy mobile apps. Some of these app development platforms specialize in native app development, while others focus on cross-platform application development. Some of these are cheap and easy to use, while others are pricier and have steeper learning curves, but are more powerful and robust. While picking the best app software largely depends on what your specific goals and needs are, let's take a look at a few of the most popular and reputable platforms in the market today. Business apps. Business apps is geared towards small business owners in various industries who are looking to create a native iOS or Android application without knowing how to code. It comes with the out-of-the-box templates, an easy drag and drop design, and it offers team services if you need more hands-on help building your app. ZOHO Creator. ZOHO Creator is a top choice for low-cost and low-code app builders, with a starting price of only $10. This is an ideal solution for entrepreneurs with little coding or technical skills. It's easy to use and comes with a drag and drop interface, so you can click and move components and features around with ease. Other highlights include integrations with popular third parties like PayPal and Zapper, and the use of REST APIs. Essential Studio. Essential Studio by SyncFusion offers a suite of 1600 UI components and frameworks that can be used in Visual Code for developing desktop, web, and mobile applications. This is a platform geared towards developers who can use the libraries provided by Essential Studio in .NET environments to build high-quality applications. It also comes with collaboration tools, designs, templates, and more. OutSystems. OutSystems is a modern and complete full-stack app development platform that uses AI-assisted tools and automation so developers can create a full range of mobile applications. You can build workflows, data models, logic, and perfect user interface interactions. Claris FileMaker. Claris FileMaker is a low-code mobile app building solution that's both powerful and flexible. You can build a mobile app with their built-in templates, intuitive graphical UI, and drag and drop design. Claris FileMaker helps businesses streamline workflows and use automated processes to accelerate their business. So, should you use app development platforms to build your app? This really depends on what your goals are. App builders are a great solution for many since they're easy and fast to use, require little to no coding skills, and are affordable. Just know that these benefits come with a cost. They produce generic cookie-cutter apps with feature and integration limitations. And most don't offer much in a way of customization. Ultimately, it's up to you to decide which route to take and what you're willing to compromise for the benefits that come with app development software. I hope you learned something today about the best mobile app development platforms. For more help with your app, subscribe to our channel. If you like this video, please like it and share it with others. Thank you for watching.